Oh, man, what a nice night. I think I might just chill for the whole day, be by myself, and have nobody bother me. This is going to be a great goddamn day.
Yeah, what's up, Shadow?
Oh, goddamn it! All right, Sonic, what's up?
What? I what? Over what was that?
Over for a second, and you know I fucking hate that bitch. What's up? What's up?
Why would I be silver?
I don't fucking know. This motherfucking his ass comes out of nowhere sometimes. What's up?
Okay, well, I just want to let you know, I gotta go get some more food because, well, people like to eat all the food, and, well, yeah, I gotta go get freaking food.
No, yeah, I fucking saw Tails' ass yesterday eating my hot fries, so you need to get some more of those while you're out.
Oh, hell no. Okay, yeah, well, I'm definitely gonna go get some food, from the store and stuff like that, get some groceries, so just watch the house and make sure, you know, so it doesn't start any, gay crap, because we can't have that.
Wait, what?
Alright. Yeah, make sure Sora doesn't, you're gonna be, alone with Sora.
Hold it, give it. Say that one more time on my good ear, I don't think I heard you right.
I said, you're gonna be alone with Silver!
I thought he was going with you!
Sora? Why on God's name, on God's earth, would I bring him with me?
And why on God's earth would you leave him here?
Sal, just do me this one favor. One.
What's in it for me?
And I'll never ask for you. I'll get you more. Look, listen. I'll get you more hot fries. How about that?
Four bags.
What? Fine, four.
Five bags.
You know what? I'll give you six.
Six bags and a new gun and we'll call it even. Deal or no
deal. Fine.
God, I gotta fucking...
Just make sure he doesn't do anything.
Where the fuck is he at?
I don't know. He's probably in the tower. Right.
He's probably stalking people. Hurry up! The faster you leave, the faster you come back. Go! I want the ride.
Okay. Alright, can you open the door for me?
Open the door for you? Can't open the door for yourself?
Shadow?
You can't open the fucking door?
I'm giving you who knows how many bags of hot fries while I'm in debt, by the way, and paying child support. Just need to watch Silver.
You can't open the door. It's right there.
I never get any respect in this house.
Dumbass. God damn, stupid ass does a spin dash. Why the fuck would you do that? Oh my god. Alright, cut off. Oh man, not looking forward to this shit. Oh my god, I fucking hate my life. Hey, maybe I could just chill here and take a nap. But you know, let's take a good nap and like not even see Silver. That'd be great. I'm gonna shut my eyes and just sleep. What the fuck? No, stop that. What the hell are you doing?
I'm doing you.
And where the hell did you come from? You weren't even here a second ago. Can you leave? Could you leave the house for the night? Leave the house. I don't care where the fuck you go. Just leave.
How about I do this instead?
No, get upstairs! Get away from me! Get the hell away from me! My god!
Wait. I'm asking you a question. I have a question.
What?
You wanna fight?
I'm sorry, what did you say?
You wanna do me?
I'm calling Sonic. The six hot fries and the new gun is not worth it. Or it's
not
bonus.
Come here. We're not done. Come here.
Don't fucking do it! Oh hell no! No! I'm not doing this. I'm calling Sonic. I'm not gonna sit here with him for an hour. I'm not doing this. Where's the phone? Oh my god, he's listening to him and hearing that in the back. Stop following me! You touch me? Don't fucking touch me! God!
Hey, Shadow, you want to play with me?
Go in your room and do whatever.
Do you want to play with me?
I want to fucking kick his ass. Play with yourself! Don't play in your room! You have a room! Go!
No, fuck you!
Fucking stupid bitch! Get your ass up there, you fucking homo! God damn! Oh my god. Oh, I need to get my mind off this. I cannot stand it. Is that... Leave! Go! Get the fuck out of here! Go! No, I'm done. I'm done. No, he's not going to his room. He's not doing anything I'm telling him to do. I need to call Sonic. I straight up need to call Sonic right now. I need to fucking call Sonic. Where is the fucking phone? Where's the phone? Wait, maybe I left it downstairs. I left it downstairs. Let me go downstairs. Oh my god. Wait, where's the basement? Oh, thank the Lord. Okay. Alright. God damn. Oh, I got the phone, thank god. Okay, alright. Oh my god, I need to talk to Sonic. I need to talk to Sonic. I need to talk to Sonic right now. Okay. Okay, alright. It's ringing. This motherfucker better not leave me on hold. Sonic!
What? Yeah, what's up?
I can't do this, man. I cannot fucking do this. Come home!
Shadow, just deal with
him. Come home! I'm sitting here with him for 2 hours. He's been... You don't realize what he's been doing. You do not realize. He was twerking in front of me, twerking on the balcony, wanted to fuck me. What the hell? No, you need to come back. You need to come back. He was twerking on the balcony.
Shadow, you're naming all the things that we're used to him doing.
Fuck. You're right. I don't.
Shadow, just deal with him for a little bit, and you're good. Hey, Shadow. Max,
what the fuck? He's twerking again! Apex Hot Fries, two guns.
Shadow, don't worry, I got you.
Apex Hot Fries, two guns. Did I stutter?
Shadow, I'm working on it. There's a fat kid in the aisle. Just give me a second.
Alright, go! Die! Mother.
Now watch me whip. Now watch me nanny.
Go to your
now
room.
Watch me whip.
God damn you. God, I hate you. God damn me, something to eat in here. I have something to eat to get out my mind off all this bullshit. Having you twerk on the goddamn balcony. Oh, no, I'm just done. I'm done. Oh, maybe I can... No, that's not a good idea. Fuck you two. Get out of here. Take your homo ass back upstairs.
Okay,
go.
Wait.
No, I cannot, I'm not doing this, no.
Shadow. Come here. Where'd he go?
Thank God, the coast is clear. Oh, peace and quiet. Thank goodness. Now I can just sit. Oh, fuck! What? Get away from me! What do you want? What is it you want? So you can get. No.
I wanna do you.
No, that's not happening! Get out! Leave! No, come here! God damn it. Leave! There's the door! Get! Are you seriously on the goddamn- Leave! You're in the room by yourself. Don't enter that room. I'm not gay. Get away. Stay in that room. No.
Give yourself to me.
No. Get out. I'm not doing this. I need to call Sonic back. I need three guns. I don't know what it is today. I'm lost for words. I cannot. Oh my god, just look at that. Leave!
No.
Why can't you just listen? Why can't you just listen?
Macarena, what? Macarena, Macarena. Oh,
Fuck you! God damn you! Go cry! Little bitch. Oh my god, he left the house. Thank the Lord! Oh my god, yes! Oh man, now I have time and peace to myself. Alright, oh my god, after all this, it feels like a fucking nightmare. Oh man. Maybe Sonic can come back now. I can just be free and be at peace. Oh my god. I don't even know how long it's been. What the fuck?
Why?
How the fuck did Crash get our address? Maybe if I ignore him, he'll walk away. Oh my god, maybe I should. Yeah. I'll just ignore him.
Why?
Yeah. Ignore him, yeah. I'll take a nap.
Might. Please open the door, Mike.
Leave! Alright, just go to sleep. Alright, just take a nap. Just take a nap. Yeah. I've been through too much shit today. Oh, thank the Lord, he's probably gone. He's still at the fucking door! Oh my. What do you want, Crash?
Oh, what's up, Mike?
What?
Well, I started this, this, Boy Scouts group, Mike, and I kind of want...
Thank goodness. God, we're done here.
Mike.
What? God!
Oh, no, Mike, help me, Mike!
What, Crash? God damn! Where the hell did he go? Crash? Oh my god, go sell Boy Scouts. What the fuck? No! Hell no, I thought he was gone! Oh my god, you know, maybe I'm seeing things. Yeah.
Shit, I'm back.
Oh, thank god! Oh, Sonic, you have no idea. You have no idea what
should I be concerned? I should
put up through. You have no should idea.
Should I be concerned? I saw a Crash getting dragged away into the dark.
What?
And he was screaming. He was screaming, mate, really loudly.
Okay, about that, I possibly could have prevented that.
Wait, what happened? Is someone even here?
I have no idea where Silver is. He was being gay, twerking on the balcony, doing the whip nay-nay, whatever you want, wanting to do me. You name it, he said it.
Crash, are you kidding
Crash,
me?
He was waiting right outside that window, staring at me through the window, like right there. He was staring at me, and he was like,
are you kidding me?
Mate. He would not stop talking, and I wanted him to leave, because I wanted to have the house to myself because Silver was gone. And for some reason, Crash wouldn't leave. So I opened the door, and I'm like, what do you want, Crash? And apparently, he was selling Girl Scout cookies, or Boy Scout, I don't even fucking care. He was selling cookies for some odd reason. Why would you sell cookies when you have a successful game franchise? What are you doing? Are you falling off? Like,
wait. Also, why are you selling cookies at night?
Wait, what?
Why was he, it's dark outside, why is he selling cookies?
Wait a minute.
Like, is he trying to get jumped?
I mean,
he clearly got thrown away.
Girl Scouts usually have what those little those wheel things, or I don't even know what the hell you call those. I'm too pissed.
Oh, right. The carts.
The carts. They have the carts. Crash did not have a cart.
So where was he putting the cookies in his pants?
Yeah, fucking cookies are in his pants. I'm pretty sure they were. But yeah, back to the. He was waiting outside there. I talked to him. He was selling Boy Scout cookies.
Idiot!
He was selling because he had them in his pants. And then I shut the door on his face because I did not want to talk to him. I came back to the couch. After I came back to the couch, freaking... He kept saying, mate. And then out of nowhere, I opened the door and he screamed and said, mate, help me. I called his name like twice.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Like, is that when you saw him?
No, yeah. I saw him getting dragged away, but I don't know who it was, and I'm gonna assume it was Silver.
No, I saw a cricket left on the ground, and, I might as well try and see what it tastes like.
Oh my god, I don't... Wait, what?
I was hungry, don't judge me.
Wait. Correct me if I'm wrong. Did you take cookies from Crash as he was getting dragged away and did not help him at all when he was screaming, "Help me, mate"?
Okay, Shadow, when you put it like that, you're making me sound bad. Shadow.
Here's the thing.
Put yourself in my shoes.
In your shoes?
I'm coming back home. I'm coming back home. With all these groceries. I see this man getting dragged away to the dock. Oh yeah, well, you know, I'm super fast, so I already put them all up in the fridge and everything, and anyways.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I have all these groceries. I see him getting dragged away. I'm tired. I'm hungry. All I want to do is go inside. Why would I want to help this man? From a homo. Who might possibly touch me? So I decided I'm gonna help myself to these cookies.
Wait, what kind were the cookies? What did he have?
There's one that was mint, wasn't really that great, honestly. This other one was like chocolate chip, and this other one was like an Oreo cream puff. That one was the best. It was a bomb.
We should have fucking.
I wish you could try it, but I ate them all.
God damn.
What?
You heard me. I've been dealing with Silver the whole time you were gone. Him doing gay shit, and who knows where he's at. He's probably violating poor Crash right now.
Well, I mean, I'm not going back out there.
I'm not going back out there. Did you lock the door?
Oh, no. Oh, I locked it.
Good. Okay. You know what? I've had enough of the shit to deal with today. You know, you do whatever the fuck you want. I'm going the fuck to sleep. I'm not doing this anymore.
I was going to take a shower and just go to sleep because I'm tired. This day has been stressful.
I hated this day. Next time, I'm getting the groceries. You're staying here with that bitch.
Oh, hell no.
Where's my room? Somewhere around here.
Go find it.
What do you think I'm doing?
God damn, my room's right here. I'm trying to go the fuck to sleep, bro. Get some sleep.